maybe Mars isn't like the moon. Maybe it used to be more like Earth. Smithsonian scientist Ross Irwin studies how water can shape a planet and possibly spark life.
About 3.5 billion years ago, Mars had many rivers on its surface, which were about this size, and carved valleys about the size of the one behind me. When the Mariner 9 spacecraft arrived at Mars, it was a surprise to see these river valleys all over the place.
Subsequent missions revealed other Earth-like features.
In some cases, we have alluvial fans, where erosion of a mountain front has deposited sediment in a fan out across the floor of a basin. And then we also have deltas. And just like river deltas that you see here on the Earth, these river deltas on Mars represent deposits of sediment out into a standing water. All of these eroded river valleys and sedimentary deposits were compelling evidence of flowing water on the surface of Mars, but it left a lot of unanswered questions. How long was the water there? Were these environments really favorable for the origin and persistence of life?
If ancient Mars had surface water long enough, it may have supported life and left evidence, just like on Earth.
This type of rock is very good for preserving evidence of past habitability. So it's not just indications that this environment may have been suitable for life, but it's also very good at preserving evidence left behind by life itself. Obviously on Mars, we're not looking for fossils, but we're looking for indications of whether there was bacteria on the surface of Mars during these wetter periods early in its history.